born the year Kennedy died, and I went to school when Nixon lied. And I heard the bells of the ceasefire chime. Of the ceasefire. The one where I was comfortable, where I was lost. And here I'd often find me, smaller than I cared to be, looking out for somebody. And you see, and I think too much. So many things they used to say, and I must try to obey if ever I'm to really be in touch with the ceasefire. So I'm akin to my family, and maybe this can set me free. If only I can understand just how we used to be. Because mom and dad got a divorce, I was left to choose a course, and nobody told me how I would survive behind the ceasefire. Psychiatrist, and she listened to how I listened to all of this, so everything became very quiet. When I was leaving, I said to her, thank you for this time of grieving. Never really let it hurt this bad before. In vain. I said, hey, it could be fun to be born again every day. So I crossed my heart and hoped to die. Took the plank out from my eyes. Said, maybe it's time to love again. And have a ceasefire. Of a relationship is to let you be yourself, and then I can't pretend you're someone else. So you and I are not alike. I see black and you see white, but let's not argue tonight. Let's have a ceasefire. Hey, I'm a teacher. I'm a lover. I'm a daughter and now I'm a mother. I'm still a searcher and a fool for a song. So I leave my trail behind me. I'm hoping time will find me working for a little color in a song.
Everyone!
color's gone, so I think I turn it around.
Thank you.